Well, hello, good evening, bonsoir, ayuvobo, bonjour, good morning, wherever you are in the world. This is Natasha, my name, Natasha Zamor. I'm here to let you know that we launched our website for our foundation. Yes, we put together a foundation because during these very challenging time, I should say, with COVID, there was an urgency to be working on it. It's not because during the time of COVID, if there's one thing that really came to the forefront was the disparities that we are experiencing, especially people who are non-white, people who are in the Black and Brown communities. It was very evident that the system has a problem. And I'm thinking, so what are we going to do? Sit there and wait for that same system to fix it for us? What we need to do is start working to fix it for ourselves, because we have worries and there are issues that cannot wait. Life depends on it, literally. We've been falling like flies already with cardiovascular disease and diabetes. Well, now add COVID component to it, and it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous, you know? So I will invite you to go look on our website to see everything that we're about. Some of y'all are going to receive a newsletter. Please go to the website, sign up, subscribe for the newsletter so that you can receive updates on the foundation. The cultural aspect is going to be the same as you know me, Chakacha, Haitian folklore. And it's not just about dances. There will be also any type of artistic expression. That it is visual, that it is music. We want to have it highlighted under Origin. There's also, and that is called Sipam Collective, by the way. Then you have Maduko Collective. Maduko means a marketplace. And this is where we would like to showcase handcrafted items. And then we have Impilo. Impilo is kind of like the heart of the foundation, because it sits right there on its mission. And Impilo means health in Zulu language. And it all starts with the very strong belief that I have that health and wellness are not privileges, they are rights. Just like shelter, just like food, and just like the right to communicate. We are each other's keepers and we need to take care of one another. Well, this is it. This is it. This is where it's really concrete. And we have a team together that has the same vision, that understand what this is all about, and who are willing to back up. And we want the team to get bigger. We want you guys to join in, because this is not for me. This is not for Natasha Zamor only. No, a foundation is for the community. A foundation is to service others. So the more you participate, the more we can service. And that's why I'm gonna need your help, because I can't do it by myself. I definitely cannot do it by myself. We have a GoFundMe, and I'm gonna need you to go on the website, www.originfoundationoneword.org, and click on the GoFundMe. And that GoFundMe, you can give whatever it is, as you know, $5, $5,000, $5 million. That'll be good too. But please share the link, you know, put what you can, help us reach the $10,000 goal. It's gonna be ongoing, and this is gonna help to put the bricks for this foundation, because like I said, this is not just for me, this is for the community, and it's not just this community, it's going to be a large community. So jump in, be part of that movement. If you believe in fighting disparities, bringing them up to light, calling them out, and then being part of the solution, working in order to make it better for yourself, for others, and for generations to come, join in. Please join in. All right. Thank you very much in advance, and I'll be seeing you around.